Sam was showing Scout Flat Top particular about the point it made. Why, when I was knee high to a grasshopper, this black juice came out on a hard shell chin, and they call that tobacco juice. I used to fiddle with my back feet music for a black onyx. My tar room absorbed every echo. The music was thud-like. The music was thud-like. I usually played such things as Roughneck and Thug. Opaque melodies that would bug most people. Music from the other side of the fence. A black swan figurine lay on all color lily pads. On a little conglomeration table of pressed black felt. With same color shadows. It seemed knob knees and whatnots. The long hallway rolled out into oddball odd. Beside the fly-pecked black doorway that looked closed on the tar ladder street, up a wrought iron fire escape rolled out a tiny wooden platform with dark, hard, dark rubber wheels. Roll street, roll street, roll street. Sam was a showing Scout Flat Top, particular about the point it made. Sam was a basket case.
While we're at it, we have a sort of a cowboy song we'd like to do for you. This is a song that deals with the rapidly approaching 200th birthday of the United States of America. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a song that warns you in advance that next year, everybody is going to try and sell you things that maybe you shouldn't ought to buy. And not only that, they've been planning it for years. The name of this song is, pardon me, Poofter's Froth, Wyoming Plans Ahead.
Poofter's Froth, Wyoming. How'd you live in 67? Take a letter, miss a better, and our pigeons will be homing. White Chambers in Dakota, and to Merwin, Minnesota. This is merely just a no-name by froth appointments, little poofters, froth anointments, little hoods, little goods, little doodads from the woods, the entire stock is shipping, oh our shine is hardly slipping, to our pockets of the world. And paper cups that hold two claws. reactors, small reactors, mowers, blowers, growers, and growers. Here's a bicentennial salute. 200 years have gone kaboom. Ah, but we have been astute.
Room in Allentown, Pennsylvania. 6 o'clock in the morning. Got up too early. It was a terrible mistake. Sitting there face to face with a 75-cent glass of orange juice about as big as my finger and a bowl of horribly foreshortened corn flakes. And I said to myself, this is the life. Try to grow a mustache.
Just like you had into religion form.